more shot at Taylor Gray down here in turns 3 and 4. Can he get to him? Sammy Smith making a move. He's got the bumper to him. What's going to happen here off of turn 4? 3 wide for the win. Give it to Max Gutierrez. Gutierrez steals the win at the stripe. Unbelievable finish. Max Gutierrez picking up the win here at New Smyrna Speedway.
I said a lap ago he's going to have a good finish. I didn't think he was going to end up winning it. What a run for Gutierrez. Took advantage of the opening that was given whenever Sammy Smith made the contact with Gray. What a finish.
Wow. Unbelievable. You knew if Sammy Smith could get to him, he was going to put the bumper to him. He did. He didn't knock him out of the way. He moved him up the racetrack, but that opened the door for Max Gutierrez. And how about it? Picking up career win number one. This guy is going to be ecstatic down in victory lane here with Jesse Punch in just a few moments. Burning it down, celebrating here at New Smyrna Speedway. Shocking last lap finish here at New Smyrna Speedway.